Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am so happy that the channel had been growing and thank you to all my subscribers and to those who haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to be updated on my future uploads. I'm so happy also that the pageant industry is still going on in spite of this pandemic, and so today we will take a look at the top 10 finalists of Miss South Africa for 2020. From top 35 to top 15 finally, these are the top 10 finalists and the winners according to the organization. There will be top 5 on the finals, then announcement of the second runner-up, then the first runner-up, and last will be the Miss South Africa 2020. Miss South Africa used to send their winner to compete on both Miss Universe and Miss World, and now, including Miss Supranational, depending on the schedule of the pageant, if it's near each other's date, then they will send the runner-up instead. I think they do this to save time on preparations and expenses maybe, but for me, it's best to crown 3 queens, at least all of them gets to compete like what Miss Putri Indonesia does. Since they just acquired the Miss Supranational pageant, the highest placements that they had in this pageant was in 2011. Disha Jerem finished top 20 and crowned as Continental Beauty Queen for Africa. And for 2012, Michelle Gidenhuis also finished top 20 and crowned as Continental Beauty Queen for Africa. I think Natasha, Jordan, and Chantel will be great representative for Miss Supranational, and for the Miss World they had been doing great in this pageant. And for 2010, Nicole Flynn finished top 25, then in 2011, Bakang Montaigne finished top 7, and she also competed for Miss Universe but was unplaced. And for 2014, Rolene Strauss won the crown and was the successor of Megan Young. Then for 2015, Lyle Laurie finished top 10. Then for 2017, Ade Van Heerden finished top 10. And for 2018, Thursday Lisa Kia finished top 30. And for reigning Queen Sasha Lee Olivier finished top 40, and she is now officially crowned Miss Universe South Africa 2019. Since Zuzi Bini has been crowned Miss Universe 2019, so she will continue the Miss Universe South Africa duties until she crowned a new queen. And I think best to represent Miss South Africa in Miss World will be either Shuduf Hadzo, Karishma, or Busisiwa. And for the Miss Universe pageant, they are also been doing good for the last 10 years. For 2010, Nicole Flynn finished top 10, and she also competed for Miss World and finished top 25. Then for 2012, Melinda Bam finished top 10. Then for 2015, Refilwa Massimonier finished top 15. And for 2017, Demi Lee Nell Peters, now Demi Lee Thibault, won the Miss Universe crown, and her successor was Katriona Gray. And for 2018, Tamarin Green finished first runner-up. And then for 2019, Zuzi Bini Tunsi returned back the crown to South Africa. And I think the ladies who can do a back-to-back win for South Africa will either be Chantel, Libogang, or Sato. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe, hit the bell button.